I don't remember what part it was. That poor guy, he always dies. Yeah, Halo.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Get in here. Check more areas. Shall get the hot poker. Oh no, I want a pipe. Never mind. Sorry, pipes are more important. Is that? I'll keep the pipe. All right. Nope, there's a dresser. Nothing. Just goes out here. If I remember correctly, there's a first aid spray in here. Yep. Always in the bathroom, 90% of the time. Okay, so that is locked, yes. Okay. Go. Let's go this way. See what's in here. Oh, already ransacked. Oh, yeah, I have no map. Like, why? It just suddenly glitches? It's so weird. Someone's swimming. I'm hiding here, it's probably safer. Then again, maybe not. Try to go over here where everybody else is in Papanak Lodge. Let's see. There's a house over here. Ooh. Thank you. Jern comes bearing great gifts. Yay, gifts. Where's the nearest car? Oh, fuck, I don't have a... God damn it. So there is gas in here. Oh, would help if I close this, right? Let me try to take some gasoline, because I'm useless with a weapon anyway. It's probably my best bet. I found a heart. Oh! Sweet. Could always use more of those. There's, like, nothing else around here. gonna try to get to this house if I can. Okay. Lock this. I think this might be the one that you call for help, maybe? Or not? No, not that one. This one. Ooh. I shall take that. Okay. Still need to find the map. The car. Nope, I don't need that. Let's see.
You found the key?
No, but I have
gas. You found the key? Okay. Pull it up.
Yeah, I did that in one of my last playthroughs. I actually got to fix the phone. It was pretty neat.
I found the key.
Hooray, I have gas.
Cool. Coming to the car with a key and gas, so be ready.
Alright.
Why won't you fucking die?
God, it actually fit.
Go, 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 go!
Exit! I'm out of here!
Oh boy. This is so weird! shit. Oh boy.
Oh man.
Crap.
Don't worry. Hurry.
Okay. All set. Time to get out of here.
I'm so sorry.
I'll be surprised if we make it out. Like, it'll be a fucking miracle if we make it out. I will fucking laugh. The radio. Nice.
Yes.
Holy shit. That was awesome. That was fucking awesome. We're gonna follow, Chad. See if he makes it. Do the dance. Woo! Yeah. It's awesome. I've never escaped like that before. It was awesome. Dunkin' Donuts. She's just standing in the water. No, I have not had their chocolate pretzel donut. Should I? Sounds dope. He's just standing in a fucking corner. Oh, I know the room he's standing into. I should have it then, one of these days. If I notice it's there, I will have to try it. Oh, the Rorschach shuffle? It's a shuffle. I have to do it with my feet. I have to stand up. It's been a long time since I've heard of the Rorschach shuffle. Drizzle. Yes! I love camel drizzle. Fuck yeah, camel drizzle. No lumps, just extra humps. Camel drizzle. I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna be rich. I can retire. I don't have to worry about finding another job. That'd be amazing. Chad's got a nice booty. Oh shit! Oh god! Oh boy. That was a close one. Sweet tea? I don't think I've ever had it.
Why is this one person just sitting out in the water?
I was wondering that too.
Actually, this other guy is sitting in the corner with the flare gun.
That's in the upstairs of that house, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks like the upstairs. Yeah, it is.
It's so weird that person is just there doing nothing. I don't know. Oh, she's walking against the stone? Oh. Now the one in the water is walking against the stone.
Is it fogging?
I think Jason's trying to kill anybody either, it seems like.
Or he really can't find anyone. Screwed. I think they're just trying to sit out the next like 28 seconds, because if they all live and they don't get caught, it still counts if they survive. I think everybody lived.
Yeah, we went in three, or they went in 2 seconds.
Wow. Everybody lived.
What happened?
What was
that? I don't know.
What's Jason? Did Jason even try to kill anybody?
That's my good boy.
Yeah.
Mommy has a reward.
What? I'm so confused.
You.
He didn't kill
Come
anybody.
Home, sweetie.
Yeah.
What the fuck happened?
I don't know.
Was he trying to kill you? Like, did he grab you or anything? What the fuck?
No.
Jesus.
He tried to get us at the car.
Yeah, I noticed, and then, yeah, that was awkward. He didn't kill anybody. Ouch.
Wow.
Good guy.
Holy crap. Maybe yeah, he was trying to kill, but...
Get through the pain without murdering people.